Today, the Rochester Public Market was not only a place to go to get local food when it wasn't being rained out, but also a place to learn about women's health. The fourth annual Women's Health Fair was held there this morning. The fair offered a variety of free health screenings to women ages 18 to 80, including tests for asthma, osteoporosis, breast cancer, and heart disease. Doctors, pharmacists, and nutritionists were all on hand to answer questions. The health fair ran from 9 a.m. to 1 this afternoon.